calm down, yo, this oh, wait, this is her. We might gotta take that back. Wait, I'm highly confused.
No. So she wrote that song.
No, she's on this song. Where? This is her song.
Where?
I have no clue.
Play the song.
Play that shit.
All right, people, y'all gonna have to listen for two.
Nah, she gotta get that award back up.
Sensitivity sell separately.
Niggas gotta start bigging up this shit y'all like. But on that note, sticking with the VMAs. Cause I kind of felt the way. I'm not gonna. What song do y'all think won best Afrobeat? Or who do y'all think would have won?
Like, Burna, right?
Yeah. Like for Afrobeat?
Did he win? Burna Boy?
That's who you would have thought.
That's what I was thinking.
Who fucking won?
Wizkid?
Get the fuck.
Just give me, just take one, the wildest guess you could think.
Chris Brown.
That's not bad.
Somebody R&B?
Selena Gomez.
Get the fuck out. You're dead ass? Afro beats?
She won best Afro beats.
You I haven't pushed the mic me, in a while. But I may have to exit this one.
Selena Gomez.
Crazy, she's not even.
Bro.
She won best. Cause she got an Afrobeats artist as like the hook. They gave her best Afrobeat song over everything Burna Boy's done in the last 2 years. Over everything Chris Brown's done. Over everything Tim's done. Over everything all of these things have done. They gave it to Selena Gomez. Almost broke my screen.
I would have flipped that shit upside down.
I'm glad I ain't watching for real, bro.
I only watched it because we had to talk about it. I almost broke my screen.
I'm glad I ain't watching for real.
I said, there's no way you niggas are serious.
I would have flipped that shit upside down.
Selena Gomez? And I don't even know. The nigga name is like Reams or some shit. I don't even know him.
Remember when Kanye did the Taylor Swift shit?
Yes. That would have been a perfect moment.
That would have been me.
Burna Boy should have got up there and did that. Right then and
that's a fact. Because
you niggas are tripping.
That's what? Crazy, son.
Selena Gomez?
Yeah, that's wild. I ain't hear her Disney drop nothing Channel? In a minute either, for real.
Afrobeat. I tried to go and find the song. Matter of fact, let me go
Disney
find
Disney Channel
shit.
Is crazy. Because
we got to hear this as a family.
Yeah, I don't. No. Fuck no.
No, we got to hear this as a family.
Delilah, no more Disney Channel for you.
We gotta hear this one as a group.
This one? This is her song?
I did not know this was her song. All right, I take that back.
This is her song?
Wait, I take that back.
She wrote this?
If this is her song, wait. Baby, calm down,
calm down. Yo, this oh, wait, this is her.
Hold on, wait.
We might gotta take that back. Wait, I'm highly confused.
No. So she wrote that song.
No, she's on this song. Where? This is her song.
Where?
I have no clue.
Play the song. Play that shit. All
right, people, y'all gonna have to listen for two.
Nah, she gotta get that award back up. She can't have that. Give it to him.
No, I'm good.
All right, she won. I'm sorry. My bad, Burna Boy. I didn't know she made that.
It ain't no my bad. He still should have fucking got it.
Yeah, all right. Burna Boy might. But
what are we talking right. about?
We found that out in real time.
That shit just got me so upset.
I can't believe that Selena Gomez. Bro, I wanted to kill that shit
Wizkid,
so bad.
Wizkid, Justin Bieber. That was better. Chris Brown, Wizkid.
Bro, I was waiting to that kill that better. Song so bad, but I didn't know that was it.
That I didn't know that was
a
it.
Hit, though.
O.D. with just him alone.
I didn't know that was her.
That's not her song.
That's not her song,
so
bro.
How did she win?
And they called her name first, and then he came up like afterwards.
But what about all the music Burna Boy has done? And that one song fucking insane.
So now that we know that that's her song, now I see why it's number one, because her fan base is bigger than Burna Boy's. So her fan base is going to run to that, And we don't even know that that's her shit, so we playing it. We playing that shit not knowing it's hers. Her fan base is playing it knowing it's hers. It makes sense that shit won now.
Tell him, Dal. Nah, tell him, baby D.
Delilah, I'm sorry, but that shit is a hit.
Tell him it's horrible.
That bitch made tell a him. Hit. Yo, Delilah. You want don't you ask him that shit crazy. I'm sorry. I'm that might have made my day. I apologize. I was ready to kill her for that shit. There was no way she should have won, but damn. Who the fuck made that for her?
That was crazy.
That bro, that just blew my fucking mind. No thing. But then there was this.
Out of their league. These bitches ain't batting like me. These bitches ain't better than me. These bitches don't count and these bitches can't count. I am not the one, two or the three.
Put her in the trash.
You said you look up to her, but really you look up to me.
Saute puppy.
Phoebe in the building.
I'm just here so I won't get fined.
Sensitivity sold separately.